We're here at the Capitol talking to senators, and we're promoting green energy on behalf of ACP.
I think it's really important that we engage with our elected officials to let them know how the decisions they're making here are impacting our ability to deliver on the promises of this industry.
I'm really grateful to ACP for putting us together, and I'm glad to be back for a second year, and I hope to come back next year.